The OAS held a meeting to discuss the situation in Venezuela on Wednesday. Among others, the Nicaraguan representative considered the meeting a foreign intervention into Venezuela. While in Caracas, thousands took to the streets in support of the government and to denounce the OAS meeting and look forward to the upcoming Constituent Assembly. Colombian teachers continue to take to the streets in protest against poor working conditions. Negotiations with the government have not progressed in 20 days.